Welcome to the stream of your host, Education. Got some, myself. Also ended up in silver. If you're playing more, anyway. Alright, so. Can't see my levels. Oh, we've rotated stuff out. So be fun. I'm about to rebuild my deck, probably. Some new stuff. I might go aggressive. Aggro's the best, right? Some Loombara packs. Open these up. Draw for two. Gold. Just to get some cards before I start building a deck. Frog Wizard Noble. Okay. The Raps is gonna be a deck. Auction machine draft. Borrow a seal, how much is that? Gems, never mind. That's still new. We have to keep the cards from the jumpstart. So, okay, we'll start with a jumpstart. Gadgets to me is pretty cool. Gadgets. Okay, treasure as well. So we get two sets of artifacts. Let's go. Gold, the gear drain, gold cap. What are they gonna do? I don't know what they're gonna do, so I think they're playing red. That was a good turn. Gold pan second turn. No, I can put it right away, right? That's a... That's a name. That's a name. Attacks. Any player loses a life. Okay. Play this. Play the Courser. What a pay that. You've just given up. Both their timeouts, I just win, right? Hold on. Shit, fuck. I just died, so. So, I remember this format. So we get Tunic Attacks. He's not good. But can we build the deck around him? Creature spell, mana free mana. Okay, draw a card. Exile it, draw a card to turn no match. And size. Okay, turn all non-breaking creatures to their own turn. So that's a void player. Spells from your hand back make their mana cards. Can we take that? Just because I feel like that's going to be good in standard anyway. I believe knights are good, so we're going to play blue-white knights with that. Fisher's X is cool, but I'll grab that only. I think. Two monos. One, two, double strike. Scroll shift, exile one entire creature. Pull it. So that's a flicker and draw a card. good evasion, kind of. Three mana draw card at worst. I got Double Realm Breaker Scrolls just to keep them from blocking. I feel like it's a good part. Dominaria gave me life. Speed a card and turns into another threat. Any cards I actually like here? I get to keep these, so we might grab the Burgeoning and see if I can use that in a deck later on. Same with... actually looks kind of neat. It's plus 3 and Ward 2. Let's invoke attacks. Will I use the Kitail? Probably not, but we'll see. Not playing. That's just a cool name. Good thing. I don't. I'll take this over in O2 attack, because I'll probably have a little deck with that later. This is a 9. Number 2. If I get flip dude, it's even better. That makes sure my early game's really good. My creature's early. Yeah, vigilance. Bye. Just felt out to all attack and incubator control. Three more two to flying. Just in case this acts as a finisher at instant speed. Might not be a good finisher if it's not Blood Burgeoning. Build the deck around that. Bolster all my knives. Do I like that? I like that. Not a good card mechanic as a finisher. Spell removal. Thank you. two white knights. Don't need zero going over too tight. Nine cards coming out. No turn of qualifier, search of salvation. No turn once. That looks like removal, but doesn't actually act as it. Turn till 3. No, that's better, but I've only got 2 loops. So we're gonna drop the Chinka taxis down. Then just hope I draw a white map. Nice, okay, so we play nothing yet. Let's go there. Playing backwards, but okay, so I got 2 turns. They go land, threat. 3 mana threat, what's 3 mana threat? Go to combat, this down, this one he gets in for 1. Awesome, that's like, you can't tap down my dude. How many should let them attack? So I'm gonna block here. Then scroll shift. Thank you. I made a mistake and gone way too far for the turn. Fall into 5 and then gain no creatures, and then screwing out that last part of the turn is not on the plan. We don't start playing until turn 3. They play a dude and attack, right? I'm gonna get to them. Also to them. So, we play the 4 drop. Do I attack? I think I can attack. Then I can play cut. I can play cut shot and use 2 up now. I think it's better later though. So, we just go attack. Not for treasure, but I hit them for way more. I can replay the Thunderhead Squadron at the moment. Play the 3-4. Then I can't play cut short. So we'll pass it. Just in case they have something cool with red to clear the board or something. So I know. We play the game then. That's what we're here. Okay. That was not how that was supposed to go. Not using the mana here is... Okay. That just like conceded for me. Like, well, that's okay. Stick to go with that. Maybe play number 9 is fine. I don't want know what this is gonna do yet, but they're next to it might have a better ability, so I don't want to turn this off just yet with Brown Breakers go off in case they play some far, far better. So I got the 3 mana. Maybe the, so they're playing a really bright. Let's go with Brown Breakers Grasp. We want the second white so we can play an Aventa. Bolster. So these get bigger. And I can also flip this if I get another mana as well. I played nothing. I didn't get a land. Do I offer the trade? Kill this, it's a waste. Okay. That's not a knife, I'm saving it. Save. Law. Very new steel. Okay, no. 4 2 with hex proof. So I'm taking 4 damage. One more. I can also play them to give it double strike. Okay, 4, look, I'm down. Kite sail. I give it flying. I'm taking 5 damage this turn, then I turn off that creature. Or get a plains. Turning off the creatures. They can flicker it, but then they can't hit me with it, and then I can play the second round for a crisscross, but I don't have half of that. Play the marshal so that they can happen. So when they block, I rip with the green champion or an elemental and they don't take any damage. Probably land to threat. They block two mana. They blocked out. I kind of thought they would, so next turn I can either tap down with thing. Or it's a 3-2. I win the race, because they deal 3, I deal 5, so I got a 13, I got a 13. Yep, we'll grab our planes now. We'll let the monitor up, but I want to tell I've got nothing. Sometimes laying your opponent on my hand actually makes you more dangerous. This turn, they attacked. I scroll shift the order of the mirror because the mother is stronger than the other thing. Then smack them back. Might Cool. I just need a blue mana. Oh, they got little dagger sleeves. Damage, but that's fine. So you can't attack if you have more damage than you use. They just don't have a friend. Three hits on their life. I flipped it. Yeah, they just die. Okay. Most of the time, that was my game one, though. I'll find an opponent instead. Oh, okay. There you go. Okay, what we got? Amberman. Double white, and offends a second turn, okay. They're in platinum. That's cool. Dell, you're starting your stream tonight. That'd be really funny. So we're doing turn two mana event. Okay, they're playing black, so maybe they do have it. So that would suck if mana event had died, but it's not playing. Kind of spend turn. Land, Lord's Inquisitor, leave them both up, because don't want to do this. And if I block here, I'm fine. Okay. Like, why? Too soon. We don't block, they gain 2 life. Still play the aerial boost. Do I want to? Strike it for 2, gain 2. A bit out, that's okay, but I still say take more damage, but I can go. Sorry. Inquisitor or cut short just in case. We're going to paint. But I don't know what they're gonna play if they buff this dude with white. Do This dice is second rate. They're on two. Let's play a hasty play, I think. Might need to steal her full scripts. But I doubt it. I've seen Jink attacks yes once. No wait, no, my mulligan's will make. Or doing good. Soul boy. Okay, so if somebody gets platinum, that's on my yellow. Apparently, it must be the main event to really ride in the game. Is we're gonna go planes. They're gonna go, if they go red, we're gonna go planes. We're gonna get the point. So it comes fine here. Next year, we go to get really ride in. And that becomes a 3-3. Just go in your man offensive so that they can't trade. Losing time in your coalition. They get it. I don't know what this is, so I'm gonna go all in. The 3-5 are flying and can't do anything. This is lethal, is it? So I can't blow. 8. Okay, that's. That wasn't lethal. Or mono black. That does good, yeah, could be next turn. I get two bolsters and I maybe. Oh, no, because they just kill it, right? Take two. Go back to them for four. Okay. Now they have a 0-1 and a brick. So if I get a land, you play that new coalition, keep cut short up, kill this. Thank you. still is trampled, so it doesn't quite kill. Good, the 5-6. Both kind of brick. It can be 3 mana, throw a card. level Billy Rider die. Easy to kill, right? Yeah. They hit me for two. I play the Billy Rider. I'm gonna go with this dude. They block the kill that, and they buff that. I block an aerial. Oops, and it kills it. I use this as a wall for now. Wait, only at no, what? No. Only JP attacks if it's useful. I got attacked. Losing a little bit of damage for it, but goddamn it. Unless I killed the new dude as well. Yeah, that misplay cost me the game. What was it? It was... Cosmic Hunter, thinking he was going for the Chicken Taxius. I couldn't buff my game. We only got 6 out of 7 minutes. That's fine. It's better than I normally do. That's cool. There aren't any quests, so...
This is your rank. This is your rank. After each victory, it'll improve.
Now I can block my gingerbread. Put that over and give it trap. Oh, they just win. Okay. Played somewhere. Gold has any lethal damage to this is an interesting app. Vigilance stuff. No. Okay. Like drivers, like yeah, no time. Thank you. I got 8 damage in the air. I still play the Sheep and Bronze Burner as well. So excited, I'd like to know my dragon. Oh, I didn't. Six mana. I get another land, I play Warrior Birth. Wait, Lord, and just start wrecking their shit. Start breaking their sheet. Using. Oh shit! an extra 3 life. Now take a tree and die. Good day. Do one more game of days, and then I'll take a break, and we'll come back, play something else for a little bit, and then fill it in night too. Have fun. That's really fun. As they get to do the gold dragon y stuff. Zero and have it die. It's not the game. Take a look one sec. No attacks by accident. That's not good. Maybe not this one, but the next one. Shame. chances. I don't think so. Gonna be back soon. We're just gonna take a break and play something else for a little bit. No, it really was.